Right now, PG&E crews are working to stop a gas leak near the UC Davis Medical Center in Sacramento. It's on 2nd Street south of Stockton Boulevard. SAC Fire crews tell us some people were evacuated, but no injuries reported. Stockton Boulevard is closed right now between Y Street and 2nd Avenue while crews do their work.